This moment, the rape horror across the country continues. A Dalit minor girl raped by her neighbor in Bathinda, Punjab. However, the accused has been arrested, who used to lure her with gifts. I have with me Vishal Monga, a correspondent there, who is joining us at the moment. Vishal, give us more information on this case, a minor girl being raped by her neighbor. What exactly happened?
See, this minor girl is the daughter of a gardener who used to live in Puchu village of Bathinda, and this girl was being repeatedly raped by the neighbor. What's more important is the mother had gone out to her village in Uttar Pradesh. When she returned back, the girl complained this to her mother, and the mother, after seeing this whole movement that is going on television, gathered courage and police station, and there was a case registered then and there itself. Right. Although the medical has been conducted, the right. police took swift action, and the boy has been arrested. The boy is also said to be a minor, but it's not being confirmed as of now. The girl was being repeatedly raped, and she was taken into the neighbor's house, giving gifts to her. Registered a case, and they have arrested the boy, and they are proceeding with the necessary actions.
Right. Vishal, something you said I found very interesting, that, you know, the mother gathered courage because what she saw happening on the television screen. In fact, if I may just tell you this, after the gang rape case came up, there has been in quick succession a number of rape cases which are actually reported. Now, that is a sad picture, isn't it? Which means that a lot of these cases are shoved under the carpet. They are not even reported. It was only because this gang rape happened in the national capital that it got so much attention, but there are cases like this happening all over every day. What is the scene in Punjab like?
That's true. If you talk about this region, this region that is Punjab, Haryana, is very notorious for such kind of rapes on the lower caste, and such kind of rapes are never reported to the police itself because of the pressures of the upper caste people or the bigwigs of the village.
Right.
But now when the women are coming out in large numbers after this whole incident, after this whole movement that they saw on television, they right. are able to gather courage, and they think that now, because there is pressure on the police and the administration, they'll be forced to take action.
Right.
Had it been a case, the police also tries to discourage the victim, saying that they will have to follow long legal process before getting justice, and they try to discourage them. But
right.
now the women are coming out in large numbers and reporting such incidents which occur in this notorious region of Punjab and Haryana.
All right.